Everyone on TikTok loves the Easter egg trend on the Jeep Wrangler, but did you know the Ford Bronco has them too? Let's start up front. You have these little bolts here on the bumper, and they actually say Bronco on them. Keeping it up here in the front, we also have a little Bronco here in the headlight. Ford knows you're probably gonna put a big light bar up here, which is why the windshield reads accessory ready. And the windshield also reads 1966, first year of the Bronco. We've also got the big tire package, which is why it reads Sasquatch for big feet. You can take the doors off the Bronco, but in case you don't know how to do that, you can scan this QR code to get a how-to video, and it even says get unhinged. When you go to fill up the Bronco with gas, you'll notice a quick nod to the three original body styles. You get some handy tow straps here in the back with a little lasso on them. You can take the roof off of the Bronco, and here on the inner lining, you'll notice these coordinates. If you plug them into a map, you'll see where the King of the Hammers off-road race starts.